called the fire. You can see the smoke out there. This is Shamrock. Shamrock's district, actually, but we mutually aid them. We have two brush trucks that have been dispatched. Once we get on scene, I'll get in one of them. Also, I believe Shamrock has a couple of trucks dispatched also. Four, be on scene.
Take four. Four, there's a residence up there where seven's at. Stage up there. One of two is on scene. 102, there. There's 101, go here. You can only watch the highway, it's coming up on it.
Yeah, Rod, watch that. The wind picked up a little bit. If you need a truck down there, we've got Rush 7 here. That's not inserted yet. If you want to have them work on the highway, we just got a backing fire on the south edge. And then this west flank. This west flank they're worried about.
Yeah, you can put him down here on his head and we won't have to worry about it. Just get ready to get in some cedar trees.
Okay, you want him on a highway or you want him down in it?
Down in it, unless they can get it all from inside the fence.
Thank you.
super stuck.
Yes, can somebody come up here to this tanker and help us get some water, please?
Yeah, I'll be on ship. This is Shamrock Brush 3 into you right now.
On this episode of Volunteer Firefighting, Jamie's setting the truck.
He's glad we're stuck in the black.
Stuck in the black.
Brush 7-103.
On that hill, see if it's got off in that field yet. If you make contact with that tractor, see if he'll head out to the highway and pull 7 out.
Party boys.
I've just been hanging out.
Been hanging out, huh?
Hanging out.